वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू आउट देयर। दिस इज गौरव बिस्सा,
वीपी टेक्निकल्स एंड डेरिवेटिव्स एट एलकेपी सिक्योरिटीज लिमिटेड। मेनी टाइम्स आई गेट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट आर द मोस्ट क्रिटिकल लेवल्स फॉर निफ्टी एज वेल एज बैंक निफ्टी? दिस कैन बी फॉर इंट्राडे और मे बी फॉर फ्यू डेज ऑल्सो। सिंस देयर आर सो मेनी स्टॉक्स, सो मेनी सेक्टर्स इन द मार्केट, विच पॉकेट टू कीप अ फोकस ऑन, विच सेट ऑफ स्टॉक्स वन शुड बी कीपिंग अ टैब ऑन, दैट बिकम्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट। To address these very crucial pointers, LKP Securities Limited has started a wonderful initiative where on every Sunday we come out with a free webinar wherein we discuss which are the most crucial levels for Nifty and Bank Nifty, which is the sector or which are the sectors where one can focus for the coming week, which stocks one can keep a tab on. So this answers majority of the critical questions that a lot of you might have out there. Not just this, if we just talk about sectors and stocks, that will not serve the purpose, right? What is more important is when you yourself see why these levels are important, why this particular index is looking good, why this particular sector is looking good, and why these stocks. So, what we generally do at LKP Securities in this webinar, we call this as a Dhanki Baat. We share our charts. I generally show on webinar by sharing my screen what is it that I'm looking in Nifty and Bank Nifty. I also try to align them with the international markets. See, this is a time where everything that goes around the globe, it does influence us. We are not decoupled yet. So what happens in developed markets, especially in the US markets, that does have a bearing on how the Indian markets perform. So I not only show the charts of Nifty and Bank Nifty, but also what are the critical levels of US markets, where if you get aligned, we get a wonderful directional moves in both Nifty and Bank Nifty. I also show which stocks are looking good and the rationale behind that, the time frame behind that, what should be the criteria of selecting these names. So this makes it all the more interesting. This is a one-way webinar, but yes, we try to address the most important questions that we come across in the social media. So we hope you join us on every Sunday. Generally, the webinar starts at 4 p.m. and we intend to have a variety of audience so that we can create a good knowledge pool, not just sharing ideas, but why we are liking certain levels of stocks. That gives you an incremental confidence. That is the whole idea, the whole rationale, the whole purpose behind LKP's Dhanki Baat that is conducted every Sunday. Hope to see you there. Till then, take care, be safe.